Стари, пазо, на нуга е прави. Не, че е че? Он ги е пазо, ги е много. Марио, Марио! Ту.
They played well, except that I think I'm blaming it on exhaustion. So yeah, their performance was okay, except that I'm blaming it all on exhaustion. So yeah, but otherwise it was a fair game, and it was a nice tournament. We're happy for the invitation. Maybe training and yeah, team spirit.
We started off shaky from the beginning, but then we told them to work out the plan that we usually work on the field. So they kept on pressing and they executed the plan, and the plan was to score, and I pressed them. So I'm very proud of the boys. Overall, we started off a bit shaky as well, just like this game, but then they improved, and they got the momentum, because that belief and the hunger for goals and wins is what brought them here. We would like to improve on our finishing, because I've seen we are lacking that a bit, but then elsewhere I think we're fine. So we got a lot of work to do in training grounds. They are really a good team. I mean, we know them from last year's Hopsal tournament, and we played against them, and they are really good. So I hope this does not bring them down, because they are really a good team. Hopefully AC. Hopefully AC.
Why?
They're also one of the giants of this tournament. So playing against them, I would like to avoid that.
Yeah, we started off shaky, like the coaches said. And then we did start good. It's just a set piece that caught us sleeping a bit. Then we recovered after that. We've been playing. We were playing some good football, just not getting the finishing touch. Feel wonderful. First of all, I want to thank God for giving us this victory, and we have ended as a whole team. Today they played. Today I'm proud to call myself a Fortes player. We played really good football. Yeah.
Eden, where are you? Support. Eden, yes, again. Yes. Khan Kanyawa Khan. Support! I'm better than Ita. Don't you eat them?
What's your Kanyawa?